pag-usapan natin yun. First date. Kasi comfy tayo, masaya.
Shing, naalala mo, it was March?
Yeah, March 2. It was a Sunday.
Ano oras?
Evening naman.
After,
oh, after ASAP.
Yeah. After ASAP.
So, ilang, mabuti na lang para nakaayos na ako. Kaya naman.
Ilang weeks na kayong kinoconnect at that point?
No, that's just that same week.
Yeah, same week.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Okay.
But if you recall, he was my very first date.
Mm-mm. Hindi, may tanong ako. Ano suot niyo?
He was wearing pants and khaki, I remember.
Ikaw?
And I had a...
Dress, sabi mo.
I had a dress on, which my committee, my sisters pa said. Kasi gusto ko sana...
Show some skin.
I remember. Yeah, naman. Yeah, they wanted me to show some skin. Sabi ko, ano ba naman? No naman. Oh. Na lang, just the shape. So I had to post photos pa dun sa chat thread namin kung ano yung susuotin ko. Dahil yung unang pinili ko, meron pang...
Ano?
Meron pa siyang sweater, tapos
sweater?
Girl lang. Oo, dainty lang talaga. May belt pa na ganyan. Close sabi next. Ng sisters ko, atin ka ba ng Sunday Mass?
Okay. Oh, ang next.
So, yung next, para siyang Hervé. Alam mo yung mga local
yes,
natin,
yes.
Hervé, ganyan style. Ganun.
Oh, bandage dress
bandage
na.
Bandage dress na. So, okay. Sabi lang, okay, yan. Wear that. Okay.
Do you remember what color?
Was it blue or a mixture of...
Parang ganun.
Oo.
Okay, ano kinain mo?
I don't know. I don't remember.
Fish?
Yeah. No, I was a vegan.
Salad.
Oh, nga, I looked at life mo nun eh.
Yeah.
Sinasabi nila na malabo daw yung love at first sight, but obviously there's a spark at first sight. Sa inyo ba mayroong spark?
Wala.
Even with you?
No, we did, but she did. She said, kasi sinanong ko yung nag-match. Sabi ko, ligawan mo raw siya kasi wala daw spark. Sabi ko, ganun.
Kaibigan at kliyente ni Conrad Onglau si megastar Sharon Cuneta na malapit din kaibigan ni Shosha. Siya ang nag-push sa dalawa na mag-date noong March 2014.